friends, in this video we are solving a problem on vector differential calculus. Given problem is, if a bar is equal to 2xi plus 3yj plus 4zk and u is equal to x square plus y square plus z square, then find divergence of ua bar at the point 1, 1, 1. They are given options: a is 10, b is 35, c is 45, d is 25. This is came in the GATE entrance exam 2019 year, right? You see friends, what you have to find? We need to find out the divergence of UA bar. Divergence of UA bar. Here, are they given U? Yes. Are they given A bar? Yes. So, you can do this problem in a first method. I am saying, you see, U into A bar you can do. Then you will get a vector. This is a scalar and this is a vector. Vector dot scalar, vector into scalar gives a vector only. So for the vector you can find out the divergence or not. Yes, you can do. Otherwise you have another method. We have a formula. Properties of the divergence we have. Divergence of UA bar you can write as symbolically del dot UA bar. Now if you are applied the operator, vector differential operator, you will have del U dot A bar plus U into del dot A bar. So, if you want to find out this, find out this one and this one and add these two, that is enough. Okay, where you need to find out this one? At the point 1, 1, 1. Now, first I am doing del u. What is they are given u? U is equal to x square plus y square plus z square. And also I am writing a bar. A bar is equal to 2xi plus 3yj plus 4zk. And the point P also I am writing 1, 1, 1. Now you need to find out del u. Del u is nothing but I into dou u by dou x plus j into dou u by dou y plus k into dou u by dou z. Is it or not? Now I into with respect to x do it, then what you are getting? 2x plus j into with respect to y means 2y plus k into u differentiate with respect to z is 2z. That's it. So simply you can say 2xi plus 2yj plus 2zk. This is del u value. Where you want this del u? Okay, del u directly in place of x you can substitute 1, 1, 1. You will get the value. Otherwise del u dot a bar find out, then also you can do. Now I am doing del u at the point P, that is 2i plus 2j plus 2k. Okay, del u is okay. Dot a bar. A bar is at a bar where you required? At the point P. So a bar at P is you have 2i plus 3j plus 4k. Now I want del u dot a bar. Can I do multiplication here? Yes, you can do easily. Now del u dot a bar. You see, del u is a vector, a bar is a vector. Dot product of the two vectors, you know. That is, first I am writing the vectors. 2i plus 2j plus 2k dot 2i plus 3j plus 4k. Now dot product of the two vectors I dot I1, j dot j1, k dot k1. Rest of all are 0. Okay. 2 into 2, 4. 2 into 3, 6. 2 into 4, 8. So how much this is? 18. The del u dot a bar is 18. So what you done now? If you consider this as equation number 1, in the equation 1, we are done first part. Now coming to the second part. In the second part, what I have? Del dot a bar. I am doing here only. Okay. Del dot a bar. Nothing but dot product is nothing but what? Divergence of a bar. That is, you have dou a1 by dou x plus dou a2 by dou y plus dou a3 by dou z. Yes or no? What is a1 means? In the a bar, you can say a1i plus a2j plus a3k. Now differentiate I quotient with respect to x, then you will have to differentiate j quotient with respect to y, then you will have 3. Here you have a 3y derivative is 3. Next differentiate k quotient a3 with respect to z, then you will have 4. So 2 plus 3 5 plus 4 9. So del dot a bar value is 9. You see friends, del is a vector, a bar is a vector. So vector dot vector is a scalar. Yes, this is also correct. Next, finally, what you require to find? Multiply with u. U at where? At the point P 1, 1, 1. U is this one, x square plus y square plus z square. So u you have x square plus y square plus z square at 1, 1, 1 is how much? You check it here. U is equal to 1 square plus 1 square plus 1 square is nothing but 3. So u into del dot a bar is equal to 3 into 9, that is 27. Now this 18 you have here, 18 and 27, these two values you substitute in equation number 1, then equation 1 implies div u a bar is equal to, first one what you have, del u dot a bar, that is 18, plus u into del dot a bar, that is 27. So how much you are getting now? 45. So 45 is the answer. Verify in the options which option is correct now. Check it. Option A 10, option B 35, option C 45. So option C is correct. Is it clear for everyone? Right. Thank you for watching this video.